Yeah, that was so scary.
We got that on camera.
Hello, is this thing on?
Hello, it's me.
We need to pose for a thumbnail.
A thumbnail? Okay.
Wait, I feel like it should just be like super dramatic, like.
Wait.
Okay, get down. I don't know what that's got to do with TikTok anymore, but you know what? I'm sure there's somebody who's made that.
Wait, was that recording the whole time?
Yeah. Excuse my YouTube personality that's about to take over. How should I start this?
I don't know, you're the YouTube star.
I'm not a YouTube star yet. Okay.
Yet
being the key word, as in subscribe down below. Bonjour, bitches. What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Destiny, and today I am doing a very exciting video, and I am joined by my friend, Michael.
Hi.
So today, Michael and I are going to be reacting to viral and funny TikTok videos. So we are going to look up a compilation on YouTube. Really? So we are going to look up some compilations on YouTube. We haven't even like found one yet. So we're just going to like type it in and go for the first thing. So that way we can guarantee that we hopefully haven't seen the TikToks that are in this video yet. Unless, you know,
I'm on TikTok a lot.
He lives on TikTok 24/7. I, on the other hand, literally never watch any TikToks ever unless they're sent to me by other people. So good news for me is I probably haven't seen a majority of these. So we're going to honest reactions here, guys. For me, anyways. He's going to be like, oh, I've never seen this before.
Or, I've seen this before. I know it's good.
He's going to laugh anyways.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay. So we are going to look up some TikTok compilations now. He's got TikTok. You go ahead. You find one.
There's another one here that's TikTok memes that are basically Vine.
Ooh.
And I really miss Vine.
I really miss Vine,
R.I.P.
too.
R.I.P. Vine.
Literally, TikTok is just Vine, but for the next generation. Stop acting like you're original. Just say.
Don't attack these people. They're watching our video. They'll come after us.
That's true. Let me rephrase. TikTok is just the Vine for the next generation. You guys do you, though.
Kid-friendly.
We're kid-friendly. PG-13 over here.
For now.
Yeah, for now.
I don't know. That booty part, though. That wasn't very kid-friendly. Okay,
Michael, surprise me. You get all the power for our first one, and if it's crap, blame Michael.
Okay. This is a lot of pressure now. Okay. So, I'm going to pick TikTok memes that hit like Vine.
I love it.
Hit the child. Punch the mirror. Throw the glass.
Invasive thoughts be like.
Stab the apple. If you don't stab the apple right now, your family will die.
What's wrong, Jimmy Coon? Could it be that you're craving my croissant?
What was that?
What? Low-key, the apple one, though, was me. Or, like, that intrusive thoughts. Like, when I'm driving in my car and it's, like, steer into the other lane for no reason. And you're like, wait, no.
Wrap your car around the pole.
But you're like, wait, I got a passenger with me. And the you're over there like this, and the passenger's just like, and you're like.
2020 really got me like that.
Yeah.
Caution. Contents may be hot.
Frozen.
But it's frozen.
Contents may be hot.
I was like not getting it at first, and then I was like, wait.
I knew it before I even saw it, like before she even moved her thumb.
I was distracted by the fact that it was Frozen. I love Frozen, you guys. I'm like a Disney nerd for Frozen.
This is my first time ever seeing snow. I'm so excited.
It's where's the snow?
I'm the happiest person in the world. I'm putting it in my pocket.
Listen, you are not from Canada. Like, I look at that. That's pathetic.
There was still grass visible.
There was still grass. You tried to put the snow in your pocket, which is just a no from me.
That's a hell nah. Hell. Is that a Vine?
That's where it's like, give me a hello. I'm not a good singer. I'm not gonna be on America's Got Talent. Don't worry.
Thank God.
Tanner, do not stand there. What the fuck? I can't even remove one Jenga by myself, and he's what the fuck?
That's a game changer.
Okay, that was good. That was good, I will admit.
Taking a shower. Who takes a shower at 2 a.m.?
No, I do.
What kind of fun?
It's so true though.
I'm all sweaty now. Like,
Wakanda forever. And it's true because I actually do take showers at 2 a.m. So.
I mean, that's me when I take one at like 6 a.m.
Who takes showers at 6 a.m.? Half the world.
Yeah. Some people gotta eat. You gotta work.
It's just Wakanda forever.
You gotta shower at 6 a.m.
I shower the night before, sleep, and then wake up and I'm ready to go. Let us know if you shower at 6 a.m. or 2 a.m. We need to break the debate, okay?
Comment section down below.
Yeah, comment down below whether you guys shower at 2 a.m. or 6 a.m. If you shower at 2 a.m., you're right.
Hey, mama, you remember you told me you put me in this world and you can take me out of it? Yeah, well, I'm ready to go.
That is such a mood.
Especially 2020.
2020 has me like, mom, take me out. Take me out.
Hey, Alina.
Hey. Oh. I'm terrified that that thing's gonna
butterflies
break.
Butterflies be like,
Fredo. Fredo, where, buddy?
Fredo, such a typical name for
him. Look at how sideways he walks.
So, I thought it was hella cute that Chonk's been sleeping on all my clothes, because I was like, oh, you know, he's starting to warm up to me and my smell, right? No! No, 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 no. It's a way for them to get their scent on your stuff. Bitch!
Your cat owns you. You don't own your cat.
No, there's no such thing as owning a cat.
What makes me happy fills me up with glee. Those bones in my jaw that don't have a flaw, my shiny teeth and me. My shiny teeth and twinkle, just like the stars in space.
Always do, and they never catch me. Ain't nobody gonna catch me.
Cause you're too streetwise?
Yup. And all these hoes laughing like so funny.
Is that Noah Schnapp?
You can go.
Wait, what?
I brought a whole ass puppy to school.
Bro, what?
Hi!
Oh my god! What the
so
fuck?
So behave.
What the fuck?
Where'd you get the puppy? Like, he's acting like he didn't know she had one.
Yeah, is it? I hate this game so much.
I never played that one.
It always scared me.
Like that?
Honestly, like, San Diego is honestly my favorite city. Like, I don't know. It's just amazing. Have you ever been here before?
Yeah, I visited a few times.
Oh my god, it's like amazing. You want something funny?
Yeah, sure.
Holy crap.
What was that? How did she make that noise?
That was surprising.
How did she do that? She's like, okay. How, like, I can't.
You're gonna let this lip go completely limp.
Okay, wait. Okay, wait. Okay.
I can't.
What the fuck? I don't know how she did that, but that was good. That was good, whoever you are.
So I'm gonna drop an egg.
Is that like the Star Wars
in that pool thing? And see if it cracks. Alright, ready in 3, 2, 1.
Of course it's gonna. No! Oh my gosh! My laptop died before we could see the end!
I'll never know whether that egg cracked.
Alright, here goes my sheep fricker fastest build world record attempt. Let's go.
My friend just told me I could download a pet cat from my touch bar on my MacBook Pro, and that's what I did. You can play with it, you can keep it alive, just like a Tamagotchi if you were alive in the 90s. Also, on my MacBook Pro, I have a death counter.
Not a just MacBook Pro.
Honey, wake up! No! That is a game changer!
We're living in 2020. He's living in 3020.
I know! I actually need that. Like, I'm gonna look that up on Amazon.
I present to you Dr. Gunner going to work.
I can.
That's me. Every time I get a. My little cut on my leg.
I could feel that video.
Yeah.
I could feel that pain.
That's literally him.
Oh my god.
You were just you. It was that guy, right?
Yeah, the 90 Day Fiancé.
Any performance majors having to get specific masks for their classes in the fall?
So goddamn stupid, my butt chin leaves an imprint.
I've been spending way too long checking my computer on the internet. Guess I'll take a break and check the internet on my phone.
Can I get your phone?
That is so mean.
I feel attacked.
Literally at night in my room, I will open my laptop, go on Facebook on my laptop, and then I'll get distracted and go on, like, a social media on my phone, and then go back to the...
Just a whole other experience.
Yeah, it completely changes the game, I'm telling ya. If you haven't done it, just do it. Just do it. But I feel like everybody does.
One more.
TikTok dance.
Grammarly.
Why am I like this?
Alright guys, it's time to go release my new pet fish. Let's put him in. Bye buddy. Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the? No! Oh my god! Wait! No! Run buddy! Run! You're safe! You're safe! Oh my god, he's over here! He's over there! Oh my god! What the heck?
I mean, he was probably trying to feed that thing,
okay,
but...
Okay, do you have an email?
Yep. Who is the wrong veteran? I'm throwing my gun.
People on TikTok go viral for literally the dumbest thing possible. Like, watch this.
What? How?
That's Parker when he's bowling.
What the heck? Yeah. You know, one time, not to brag
at
or anything...
Camp?
I love that movie. Not to brag or anything, though. One time, I got a gutter ball with the guardrails up.
Wow.
I'm not kidding. It literally went all the way down right on the side, and as soon as it ended, right before the pins, it dropped in. I was like, oh, it didn't even knock one pin down.
Dum 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 dum.
The shipments look like at the store I work at. We'll order like 50 and we'll get for.
When you work at a small town grocery store.
Yeah.
That's a good idea, yo.
My cat's too afraid of the vacuum cleaner.
If I could get away with that with Jax,
such a good idea.
Just suck him right up.
And it was at that moment she realized she fucked up.
I should not have said.
Don't say it. That's your talk.
Right after I said it. Right after I said it, I was like, what did I just say?
Take it back.
I take it back. I don't want to do that. I just meant vacuum. I just wanted to vacuum my dog. Just
vacuum up all his fur. I get it.
That's what I meant.
I get what you meant, but it was hilarious.
That is terrifying. That is terrifying. Oh my god, he's so fast, too.
You change your mind. Like a girl,
okay.
Changes clothes. Your heart changes
clothes. Shit.
Go.
Yeah.
Huh? What was that? You bitch. You little bitch.
Me.
That's me and Michael hardcore. We both have such bad road rage, and we both are zoomers when we drive, so it's just like, get the fuck out of my way. Oh, zoom. Sorry. It's get the F out of my way. Zoom. I want to go.
Yeah.
You know those like...
Yeah, or I constantly scream, the gas pedal's on the right!
It's like that thing where it's like the Vin Diesel out of the thing, out of sticking his head out of the car, and he's like, fucking go! It's like... Yeah.
I can't do it.
He didn't say a move. Just the part where it goes down. It was like, oh, I need to know.
Oh, that was great.
Oh my gosh. I like that.
I've seen stuff like that before.
Alright, we're gonna need some shampoo. Conditioner.
This fucking bitch.
The eyebrow shampoo. Some deodorant.
Like, that shit is fucking lame, bro. Who came up with this idea? Are y'all stupid? Are you mentalized?
That was me.
You have to put a note that says we both pointed to number 4.
I feel like a woman.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Shit. I'm feeling personally attacked.
Oh.
I think that's where we should end our video.
Yeah.
Oh my god. We have to play that back to watch our reaction later. That is all we have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching our video. I hope you liked it. And if you did, please like and subscribe. That would mean so much to me. And let me know what your favorite TikTok was from this video. And let me know what your favorite TikTok is in general in the comments down below.
We'll do this again sometime.
We'll do it again sometime. Yeah, let us know if you want a part two. We'll make a part two.
A part two, like on TikTok.
Yeah, like an actual part two. Come back to my channel for part two. So that is all we have for you guys today, but thank you so much for watching, and if you like this video, please make sure you like and comment and subscribe down below. It would mean so much to me. All those fun YouTube things. And Michael here doesn't have a channel yet, so I'm not going to plug him or anything, but you know, one day he will have a channel, so subscribe to him when he gets one. And that is it. So yeah, thanks for watching and bye.
Literally right after we filmed this video, Michael decided to get his own YouTube channel, so go subscribe to Live Laugh Mike. Nice one, Mike.